All right. Just add a marker real quick. Here we go.
Good luck. That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually seeing this. You must avenge me, Link.
Oh, I'll avenge you, all right. Oof. Dick. Get away, get away, get away. Nope. Do not. Don't. Yeah, not. You're not. What you doing? Oh! Hi! Halfway point. He's not happy, is he? Oh, he's very not happy. Watch your flank. Oof. I believe I am out. Oh. Ooh. Ah, really? Wow. That's what you call razor wind. Tornadoes hurt, okay? Alright, do I have my arrows back? Mostly. Okay. Alright, I think for the first phase I'm going to do with shield deflection. Uh, All right, here we go.
His aim is head on. Watch yourself.
Ouch. That hurt. Whoa! Okay. Ah, we oh. You know what? Tactical retreat, we'll come back. Alright. I want to blow him up real good. So we going to get some bomb arrows. And we going to fling them all into his face. Oh snap, Rosen is actually following. Holy shit. I do appreciate it. All right. All right. I think I want to go up. Yep. Zup. There we go. Now I'm gonna go beat the wind out of the Windblight, and then probably once I'm done with that, I'll probably close down the stream for the night. And I know my schedule says 7 p.m. Central, but at this particular point, it's a good climactic point, and dinner is getting close to being done, and I am hungry. So let's take care of Windblight Ganon. Coming from Shawarvo, insert your JoJo reference here. Okay, nothing I really want to work with there. Here we go. Oh, run away from there. Nope. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get that tornado away from me. All right, halfway done. Missed. Ooh, that hurt. Got him. Whew. Everything's easier when you just come with equipped with a whole shit ton of bomb arrows. Juicy. Yes, let's activate it and put this bird down.
Well, I'll be plucked. You defeated him, eh?
Yes, I did. Took me a couple of tries, but I did it.
I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job.
Oh, you mean like you do?
Proven of value as a warrior. A warrior worthy of my unique ability. The sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale.
You gave me a ball of green!
It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow Strike and Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Chasm. Feel free to thank me now. Your job is far from finished, you know. The princess has been waiting an awfully long time.
I still want to know, if that was an actual flesh and bone bird, how much meat would that make? Like, could you feed the entire population of Chile for a year? What about Argentina? I don't know why I chose those two countries, but here we go. A few more moments. That's going to translate into probably 3 or 4 weeks of streaming. As long as I do this at least once a week. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. I guess I was wrong about how lucky